Hello, folks! Welcome to our Copa Libertadores special with the opening week of the group stage. 10 matches, 24 goals, and 10 countries called into action. Debuting River Plate from Uruguay stopped 1999 champions Palmeiras. The strongest won away after 34 years. And Pumas fast and furious in only 16 seconds. Group 1 of the competition. River Plate from Argentina, São Paulo from Brazil, the strongest from Bolivia, and Trujillanos from Venezuela. Pacaembu Stadium in São Paulo, Brazil. Opening clash of Group 1. São Paulo against the strongest from Bolivia. And the first chance for the Tigers of La Paz. The powerful strike of Rodrigo Ramalho on the post of goalkeeper Denis. São Paulo champion in 92, 93 and 2005. 18th appearance in the competition. The strongest 22nd competition. Three times reaching the round of 16. Corner kick for São Paulo, Ricardo Centurion inside the area, and the header for Lucão, great save for Daniel Vaca of the strongest. See Edgardo Balsa, Argentinian coach of São Paulo. Paulo Henrique Ganso, champion in 2011 with Santos, and the opportunity for the Tricolor Paulista. Second half activity, special play for the Tigers of La Paz, the cross of Alejandro Chumacero, and the goal for the Bolivians. Matias Alonso, the Uruguayan, 17 minutes of the second half. The strongest manages an away victory in the competition after 48 clashes, 34 years, and the strongest win away in the Copa Libertadores de America. Cross of Alejandro Chumacero and the goal of Matias Alonso, 30 years old Uruguayan, former Bari and Murcia. Matias Alonso, Bruno for São Paulo. Nice work of the former player Fluminense, right back of São Paulo. Bruno and the ball inside the area. The chance for Chiesa, and he misses the target. First season for Chiesa, final result, São Paulo 0, the strongest one. The Tigers from Bolivia, 3 points, São Paulo scoreless, River Plate and Trujillanos play next week. Now it's time for Group 2. Maldonado, Campus Municipal de Maldonado in Uruguay. River Plate debuting in the competition, receiving 99 champions, Palmeiras. And the first chance for the Greens of São Paulo, Dudu. A nice pass for Jean, 1-0 for the Greens. Jean, 33 minutes of the first half. 29 years old, former player of São Paulo and Fluminense, scores for the team of Marcelo Oliveira, the coach. Fantastic pass of Dudu. And the cross shot for Gia, Palmeiras 1, River Plate 0. 16th appearance of Palmeiras in the competition. Current champion of the Copa do Brasil. Second half activity, now the opportunity for River Plate. Nicolas Chacapasse inside the area, the chance, and it's a penalty. Penalty kick of Fernando Prass, the goal for Palmeiras on Nicolas Chacapasse. River Plate debuting in the competition. And it's a penalty kick of Fernando Prass on Chacapasse. Michael Santos with the opportunity. 5 minutes of the second half, 1-1. Second goal of Michael Santos in the Copa Libertadores da América. 22 years old from the youth system of River Plate. Gold medal in the Pan American Games of 2015, Michael Santos. 1-1 in Maldonado, Uruguay. Insisting Palmeiras, Thiago Santos, the clearance for Brazilian Ronaldo Conceição, insisting Zé Roberto, nice chest pass of Alexandro, and the beauty for Gabriel Jesus. 12 minutes of the second half, the golden boy of Palmeiras, 18 years old, from the youth system, brilliant pass of Alexandro, and the goal of Gabriel Jesus, first goal of the number 12 in the Copa Libertadores da América. 2-1 for Palmeiras in Maldonado. Goal of Gabriel Jesus. Now 18 minutes of the second half. Once again, an equalizer for River Plate. 18 minutes. Bruno Montelongo receives the cross and scores with the header. 2-2. Celebration of Juan Ramon Carrasco, the coach of River Plate. 2-2 River Plate from Uruguay, Palmeiras in Maldonado. The goal of Bruno Montelongo, former player of Bologna and Milan of Italy. Blows the whistle, Julio Bascuña from Chile, 2-2. Final result, opening match, Group 2 of the competition. Palmeiras and River Plate, 1 point. Nacional and Rosario Central will play next week. Group 4 of the most important competition in South America, Atlético Nacional de Medellín, Huracán from Argentina, Peru from Uruguay, Sporting Cristal from Peru. Opening the group in Lima, Estadio Nacional. Sporting Cristal, runner-up in 1997, receiving five-time champion Peñarol. And the Uruguayans opened the score 40 minutes of the first half with Luis Aguiar. Run 11 with the Carboneros of Peñarol. Luis Aguiar receives a brilliant pass, the header of Colombian Miguel Murillo, and fires it into the goal of Diego Penny. Peñarol 1, Sporting Cristal 0. Luis Aguiar, number 14, offensive midfield of the Uruguayan side. Second half activity. Alfredo Ramua for Sporting Cristal, and the equalizer for Alberto Rodriguez. Peruvian international fullback, 31 years old. 1-1 is Sporting Cristal Peñarol in the Nacional Stadium in Lima. 32nd appearance of Sporting Cristal. 43rd appearance of record holder Peñarol. The reached already 10 finals of the competition. Alberto Rodriguez 1-1 blows the whistle. Brazilian Wilton Pereira Sampaio. Group 4 has Peñarol and Sporting Cristal with 1 point. Atlético Nacional and Huracán scoreless. Group 5 of the competition, 2013 champions Atlético Mineiro from Brazil, Colo-Colo from Chile, Del Valle from Ecuador, Melgar from Peru. City of Arequipa in Peru, Mariano Melgar Stadium. Melgar in their third appearance, receiving Atlético Mineiro in their 8th Copa Libertadores. The cross of Erling Zuniga, wrong clearance of Leonardo Silva, and the opening goal for Omar Fernandez. 14 minutes of the first half. Melgar from Peru 1, Atlético Mineiro from Brazil 0. The Dominos of Arequipa in their centenary year scoring 1-0 over the Roosters of Atlético Mineiro. Bernardo Cuesta tried, and the goal of Omar Fernandez 1-0 for the Peruvians over the Brazilians. Atlético champion in 2013 with Ronaldinho Gaúcho and the goal of Omar Fernandez. Now the chance for the equalizer, and a masterpiece in the Mariano Melgar Stadium. The cross of Douglas Santos, the pass of Patrici, and the missile of Rafael Carioca, 1-1. Former player of Grêmio, of Spartak Moscow, of Vasco da Gama, Rafael Carioca, number 5, 20 minutes of the first half, scores 1-1 Melgar Atlético Mineiro from the city of Belo Horizonte, Brazil. The powerful strike of Rafael Carioca, 1-1 in Arequipa. And Atlético wanted more, 38 minutes. Rafael Carioca to Luan. Luan finds Patrici that scores 2-1 for the visitors. Patrici, number 29, former Benfica, Portugal, Sporting from Brazil, scores 2-1 for Atlético Mineiro. Final result in Peru. Fantastic victory for the Brazilians over the Peruvians in Arequipa, Peru. Patrici, right back, number 29, 2-1 for the Brazilians. Melgar, that played also the competition in 82 and 84, current Peruvian champions, Atlético, current Brazilian runner-up. So Melgar 1, Atlético Mineiro 2. Now closing the opening round of Group 5, we travel to San Gorkin, Ecuador. Romina Hughes Stadium, where Independiente del Valle from Ecuador received Colo-Colo 1991 champions. And the first chance for the Chileans. Martin Rodriguez receives the ball and puts it over the goal of Librado Ascona. Independiente del Valle that eliminated Guarani from Paraguay in the opening stage of the competition. Jose Angulo, the pass for Junior Sornosa. And the number 10 of del Valle kicks it over the goal of Justo Vilar, the Paraguayan keeper. Second half. Jaime Valdez for Colo-Colo de Caciques, for experienced Esteban Paredes. 1-0 for the champions of the 2015 Apertura of Chile, Colo-Colo. 17 minutes of the second half. Esteban Paredes, World Cup player in 2010 and 2014, scores 1-0 for the Chileans over the Ecuadorians. In San Gorki, Esteban Paredes, number 7. Now we have the opportunity for Independiente del Valle corner kick and the equalizer for Jefferson Orejuela. 21 minutes of the second half, 23 years old, former player of Caribe Junior, Jefferson Orejuela 1-1 Del Valle Colo Colo. Third in the sum of points of Ecuador Independiente Del Valle, 2015 Apertura Champions Colo Colo. And the chance for the winner, the pass of Jose Angulo and the ball on the bar of Justo Vilar. Incredible chance you see once again of Johnny Ushuari, former player of Liga de Loja. Now the free kick for Colo Colo. The chance for Javier Reina and the great save of Librado Ascun. Blows the whistle, Jose Argote for Venezuela. Del Valle 1, Colo Colo 1, closing group 5. Atletico Mineiro 3 points, Colo Colo and Del Valle 1, Melgar scoreless. Welcome back to our Copa Libertadores da América Special Group 6 Grêmio, Liga de Quito, San Lorenzo, Toluca, the death group of the competition. We have Deportivo Toluca receiving Grêmio and the Nemesio Diaz Riega team in Toluca, the first chance for the twice champion Grêmio. Douglas, nice pass in the middle. And a cross shot for Everton. First chance for Grêmio, champions in 83 and 95, insisting the Brazilians, the tricolor gaúcho, Luan. And the powerful strike from Maicon, former player São Paulo, for the save of Mexican international Alfredo Talavera. Second half, Paulo da Silva. The pass on the left. The cross of Carlos Rodriguez and the opening goal for Enrique Triverio. With only 1 minute of the second half, the Red Devils of Toluca opened the score against Grêmio. Enrique Triverio, Argentinian player. 1-0 for Toluca over Grêmio. See once again the cross of Carlos Rodriguez and the header for Enrique Triverio, former player of Argentinos Juniors and Santa Fe from Argentina. More Toluca. Jordan Silva, the long ball for Enrique Triverio, fighting against Pedro Jeromel, and it's a penalty. The penalty of Pedro Jeromel on Enrique Triverio, confirmed by Juan Montaño of Bolivia. From another angle, the penalty of Jeromel on Triverio. See once again the penalty and the opportunity for the Mexicans. Third appearance of Toluca, round of 16 in 2007. Enrique Triverio against Marcelo Grohe. 2-0 for the Mexicans over the Brazilians. 16th appearance of Grêmio in 83 and 95 conquered the competition. Enrique Triverio, 2-0 for Toluca over Grêmio. Final result in Mexico, 2-0 for the Red Devils. Standings of Group 6, Toluca 3 points, Liga de Quito, San Lorenzo, Grêmio scoreless. Group 7, Emelec from Ecuador, Olimpia Paraguay, Pumas, Deportivo Táchira from Venezuela. Pueblo Nuevo Stadium in San Cristobal, Venezuela. Deportivo Táchira quarterfinals in 2004, receiving three-time champion Olimpia from Paraguay. And the first chance for Freddy Barreiro, the ball hitting the post of Jose Contreras. Great chance for the Paraguayans. Now the answer for the Venezuelan, Cesar Gonzalez. Gonzalez has the chance from outside the area. And the ball on the bar of Diego Barreto. Olimpia champion in 79, 90, and 2002. Champions of the 2015 Clausura Paraguay. Corner kick for Deportivo Táchira. 41 minutes of the first half. Yuber Mosquera, Colombian defender, scores 1-0 for the Venezuelans over the Paraguayans. 31 years old from Envigado, Yuber Mosquera. Táchira 1, Olimpia 0. Second half activity. Another chance. The cross for Carlos Lujano, and it's 2-0. Edgar Perez Greco, Venezuelan international player, 34 years old, with 16 minutes of the second half, scores 2-0 for Deportivo Táchira, Venezuelan champions. Now we have the opportunity for Olimpia. The pass of Wilson Pitoni and the goal for Jose Ariel Nunez. 33 minutes of the second half, number 22 of Olimpia. 27 years old from Libertad Osasuna, played also in Denmark. Jose Ariel Nunez, Deportivo Táchira 2, Olimpia 1. Opening clash group 7 of the Copa Libertadores America. Opening week of the group stage, remembering only the two top teams of each pool advance to the round of 16. Blows the whistle, Eber Roberto Lopez from Brazil. Deportivo Táchira 2, Olimpia 1. Now closing the opening stage of Group 7, we travel to Mexico City. Pumas Unam from Mexico, receiving Emelec national champions of Ecuador. And exactly with 16 seconds of the first half, the fastest goal already of the 2016 edition. The cross of Colombian Luis Quiñones and the goal of Ismael Sosa. 16 seconds of the first half, the 29 years old Argentinian forward Ismael Sosa scores. Pumas 1, Emelec from Ecuador del. The goal of Ismael Sosa. Once again, Ismael Sosa receiving the cross of Colombian Luis Quiñones. Quiñones that was champion of the last Copa Sudamericana with Independiente Santa Fe from Colombia. Now we have the answer for Emelec, the Ecuadorians. The ball on the attack for Fernando Jimenez in the middle for Angel Mena, 1-1. Great play of Angel Mena. 17 minutes of the first half, the 28 years old Ecuadorian player. Pumas 1, Emelec 1. In Mexico City in the Olímpico Universitario Stadium in the capital of Mexico, the goal of Angel Mena, 1-1. Great pass, and he puts it over the goal of Alejandro Palacios. Angel Mena, number 13 of Emelec, the Bubble from Guayaquil. Luis Quiñones, the pass in the middle, Luis Fuentes, and we have Darío Verón, the captain. Paraguayan international, 22 minutes of the first half, 2010 World Cup player, 36 years old, Darío Verón scores. Pumas 2, Emelec 1. No chances for Esteban Drier, the Argentinian goalkeeper of Emelec, 2-1 for the Pumas. Second half activity, free throw for Emelec, for Byron Mina. And we have Angel Mina scoring once again. 21 minutes of the second half. Once again, 2-2 Pumas Emelec. Second goal of Angel Mena in the Copa Libertadores de America. The header and the goal of Angel Mena. No chances for Alejandro Palacios. 2-2 in the Olímpico Universitario Stadium, opening week of the Group 7. First place in the group stage of the last Apertura of Mexico. Corner kick, and we have now the goal for Pumas, Gerardo Alcoba. 24 minutes of the second half, 31 years old Uruguayan defender receives the cross of Luis Quiñones to score. Pumas 3, Emelec 2 in Mexico City. Number 3 fullback Gerardo Alcoba, 31 years old from Uruguay, 3-2. And now we have this nice pass of Javier Cortez, the cross in the area, and the own goal of Byron Mina. Great center of Ismael Sosa from the right, the 29 years old Argentinian, and the old goal for Byron Mina, Ecuadorian, with 27 minutes of the second half. Pumas 4, Emelec 2. The national champions of Ecuador debuting with a defeat in the 2016 edition, the Blue Ballet from Guayaquil. Final result, Pumas 4, Emelec 2. The own goal of Byron Mina, fullback of Emelec. Blows the whistle, Diego Aro from Peru, 4-2, final result. Standings of Group 7 after one round, Pumas and Táchira 3 points, Olimpia and Emelec scoreless. Now closing the opening week of the Copa Libertadores de America, number 57, Group 8. That has Cerro Portigo, Paraguay, Cobresal from Chile, Corinthians from Brazil, Santa Fe from Colombia. Santa Fe, current champions of the Copa Sudamericana, receiving Cerro Porteño in the El Campín Stadium in Bogotá. And a great chance on the post. The center of Luis Manuel Cejas. Yeri Mina tries that the ball hits the post of keeper Anthony Silva. Insisting Santa Fe. Carlos Ibarguen to Jonathan Gomez. Gomez from outside here at the Argentinian. And the save once again of Paraguayan Anthony Silva. The chance for Jonathan Gomez for the Cardinals, the Red Express, the Lions. Insisting. Gordillo to Roa. Juan Daniel Roa. Colombian international player. 10th appearance of Santa Fe in the competition. Final 4-61 in 2013. 38th appearance of Cerro Porteño. And the ball of Carlos Ibarguen hits the post of Anthony Silva. Cerro Porteño, 38 Copa Libertadores editions, reaching 6 semifinals, the last one in 2011. Cejas insisting the Venezuelan. The cross of Jonathan Gomez and the save of Anthony Silva once again. Jonathan Gomez, the pressure for the Colombian side. Ibarguen. Outside net of Anthony Silva. The referee confirms a corner kick for the Colombians. Yeri Mina, Luis Manuel Cejas. The save of Anthony Silva. And the referee confirms the foul of the attack. The foul of the attack of Otero. Of Anthony Otero. Yeri Mina, final moments. The long ball of Leivin Palanta. Carlos Ibarguen. And the miracle of Anthony Silva saving Cerro Porteño. The Ciclone of Asunción blows the whistle. Roberto Orozco from Mexico, scoreless tie, the only scoreless tie of this opening round of the Copa Libertadores group stage. Now we travel to El Salvador, Chile, El Cobre Stadium, where Cobresal from Chile received 2012 champions Corinthians and the first great chance for the Brazilians with Luca. Free kick for Luca, scraping the post of Sebastian Cuerdo. Second half, corner kick for Corinthians. Luca puts in the chance for Iago. And the clearance on top of the line for the defense of Cobresal. Second appearance of Cobresal in the history of the competition. 13th appearance of Corinthians. And the chance for the Chileans. Pablo Gonzalez. And the ball passes by Cassio. Great chance for the Chilean side. Cobresal to play the 1986 edition. 45 minutes of the second half. Williams, former Prio Cruzeiro, gives the ball to Luca. Luca puts it in the area, and there's the own goal of Miguel Escalona. 45 minutes of the second half. Invading the added time of Andres Cunha from Uruguay. The cross of Luca down the right, and the own goal for Miguel Escalona. Final result in the El Cobre Stadium in El Salvador. Cobresal from Chile nil. Corinthians from Brazil won. The own goal of Miguel Escalona, number 13 of Cobresal, blows the whistle. Andres Cunha, 1-0 for the Brazilians. Corinthians 3 points, Santa Fe and Cerro Porteño 1, Cobresal scoreless. Now let's take a look at the amazing goal of this opening week of the group stage. With only 16 seconds in the Olímpico Universitario Stadium, Pumas scores against Emelec. Luis Fuentes with the ball. The nice chest pass of Eduardo Herrera. The cross of Luis Quiñones and the goal for Ismael Sosa. 16 seconds of the first half, fastest goal of the 2016 edition of the Copa Libertadores America already belongs to Pumas. For Ismael Sosa in the 4-2 victory of Pumas over Emelec in Mexico City. Colombian Quiñones centers and Argentinian Sosa scores for Pumas over Emelec. Matches of the second week of the Copa Libertadores group stage. Liga de Quito, San Lorenzo, Huracán, Medellín, Colo-Colo, Melgar, Racing Bolívar, Deportivo Cali, Boca Juniors. Atlético Mineiro, Independiente del Valle, Rosario Nacional, Emelec, Táchira, Cerro, Cobresal, Trujillanos, River Plate, the champions debuting in the competition. So we'll be back next week for emotions of the 57th edition of the most important competition in South America, the Copa Libertadores 2016. See you then!